My name is Aishwarya from 9th standard. We celebrate the independence on 15th August every year as a national festival in India to commemorate the independence of the national form of United Kingdom. On 15th August 1947, for every Indian in those days, it was needed a Herculean task to fight against those powerful giants, the British. Our entire India country is abreast in the celebration of the anniversary of Independence Day. In the completed 75th year of independence, the government of India is celebrating this special national festival as the Nectar Festival of Independence. In our country, there are three festivals. First is Republic Day on 26th January. Second is Independence Day on 15th August. Third is Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. This is the biggest festival in our country. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is running a tricolor campaign by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Under each campaign, there is a plan to host the national flag at every house across the country. Every year of the occasion of Independence Day, many programs are organized in schools and colleges and offices. Furthermore, it is a more auspicious day for the people of India because India becomes independent after a lot of hardships and sacrifice of the brave Indian freedom fighters. The entire nation celebrates of this period of patriotism. Thank you.